Hello, and welcome to today's video. My name is Sarah, and I'm so glad you are joining us as we come to the midpoint of our 21-day journey together. Our verse today is another reminder of God's goodness and faithfulness. 2 Corinthians 1:20 says, "For all of God's promises have been fulfilled in Christ with a resounding yes. And through Christ, our amen, which means yes, ascends to God for all his glory." To sum it all up, Jesus changes everything. If you read the entire story of the Bible from creation to revelation, you will see just how good and loving God really is. Sin entered the world through Adam and Eve's disobedience in the opening chapters of Genesis. And from that point on, God was making a way for us to be in right relationship with him again. When Jesus came to live among us and die on the cross for our sins, we all were given the opportunity to be united with our Father in heaven again. The choice is ours whether we enter into that relationship. Around here at Wooster Naz, we call this saying Y to J, or yes to Jesus. Saying yes to Jesus means that we repent of our sins, confess that he is Lord, and surrender to his will for our lives. Maybe today is your day to say yes to him for the first time. Or maybe you have strayed away from his truth and promises, and you need to come back into right relationship. Wherever you find yourself right now, I encourage you to say yes and amen to Jesus and all of the promises of God's word that were and are being fulfilled through him. Have an amazing day today as you live in relationship with him.